वेलकम फ्रेंड्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस इन्वेस्टिगेटर्स ब्राउचर। इट इज़ वन ऑफ द डॉक्यूमेंट विच इज़ क्रिएटेड ड्यूरिंग दिस ड्रग डिस्कवरी प्रोसेस एंड इंफॉर्मेशन ऑफ क्लिनिकल एंड नॉन क्लिनिकल स्टडी इज डॉक्यूमेंटेड इन टू दिस इन्वेस्टिगेटर ब्राउचर। लर्निंग ऑब्जेक्टिव्स टू स्टडी दिस इन्वेस्टिगेटर ब्राउचर will come to know that what exactly the purpose behind this investigator voucher, general consideration of investigator voucher, then contents of investigator voucher, now we'll see first of all what exactly this investigator voucher. It is a compilation of clinical and non-clinical data of investigational product that are relevant to study of products in human subject. That data is compiled into this investigator voucher and it is helpful to study a product into the human subject. Now, what exactly the purpose of this investigator voucher? Its purpose is to provide information to investigator and other people. Now, which information is required to provide? Like dose, dosing frequency, then dosing interval, then method of administration, and safety monitoring procedures. Okay, this type of the information is provided by this investigator voucher. Then next point, this investigator voucher also provide insight to support the clinical management of study subjects during a course of clinical trial. How can we manage this, support this clinical management of study and subject during the course of our clinical trial when you are using this investigational drug in human being? Now, next point, information should be presented in a concise and simple manner. Then investigator's voucher enable a clinician or potential investigator to understand it and make his or her own unbiased risk benefit assessment of appropriateness of proposal trial. And due to this reason, what happened? Medically qualified person should be generally participated in editing of this investigator voucher. General consideration. It consists of title page. Your title page is having a data like sponsor name, then identity of each investigational product like research number, chemical or approved generic name or a trade name were legally permissible and desired by the sponsor. Then the release date, then confidential statement. Now what exactly this confidential statement? This confidential statement the sponsor may wish to include and in instructing to these investigator or the recipient to treat this investigator voucher as a confidential document for whole information and use of this investigator team and institutional review board. Then contents of investigator's voucher. It should include table of contents of investigator voucher, for example, confidentiality statement. It is optional. Then signature page, then table content includes summary, then introduction, then physical or chemical and pharmaceutical properties of formulation, then non-clinical studies. In non-clinical studies, non-clinical pharmacology is there, then pharmacokinetics and drug metabolism in animal study. Everything is recorded into this investigator voucher. Okay. In non-clinical study, pharmacological study conducted in a different animal species, that data is collected and recorded into this investigator voucher. Along with this pharmacological study, pharmacokinetic and drug metabolism study data is also compiled into this investigator voucher. Then effects in human, it includes pharmacokinetic, product metabolism in human, then safety, efficacy, marketing experience of that investigational drug, then summary of data and guidance for investigator. Then references on publications and reports. These references should be found at the end of chapter or appendices. Now what exactly this summary? Summary is nothing but a brief data or brief information should be given highlighting the significant physical and chemical, pharmaceutical, pharmacological, then toxicological and pharmacokinetic, metabolic and clinical information available that is relevant to stage of clinical development of your investigational product. Okay, means all this information regarding your investigational product you have to compile and in terms of summary into the investigator voucher. Now these are the contents of your investigational voucher. Now we'll see in introduction which information you have to put. It contains chemical name, either it is generic name or trade name of your investigational drug, of investigational product, all active ingredients, then investigational products, pharmacological class, its expected position within this class, then rationale for performing research with investigational products and anticipated phytoactive therapeutics or diagnostic indications regarding this investigational product, then general approach to be followed in evaluating or for evaluation of this investigational product. Then description of your investigational product is also included into this investigational voucher or investigator voucher. A brief summary should be given of relevant physical, chemical and pharmaceutical properties of that particular investigator drug. Then description of formula, then including excipients, it should be provided and justified if clinically relevant. Okay. Then instruction for storage and handling of that dosage form or forms also should be given into this investigator's voucher. Then non-clinical studies. Non-clinical study means preclinical studies. This data is generated during animal study is called as non-clinical study. Now which type of the data is generated during this non-clinical studies? फार्माकोलॉजी, टॉक्सिकोलॉजी, फार्माकोकाइनेटिक्स, देन इन्वेस्टिगेशनल प्रोडक्ट मेटाबॉलिज्म. दिस टाइप ऑफ द डेटा इज जनरेटेड बाई यूजिंग डिफरेंट एनिमल स्पेसिस एंड दैट हैज़ टू बी रिकॉर्डेड इन टू दिस इन्वेस्टिगेटर ब्राउचर. देन इंफॉर्मेशन प्रोवाइडेड में इंक्लूड स्पेसिस टेस्टेड, मीन्स इन विच स्पेसिस यू हैव टेस्टेड योर ड्रग टू डिटरमाइन फार्माकोलॉजी एंड टॉक्सिकोलॉजिकल डेटा और फार्माकोकाइनेटिक ड्रग मेटाबोलिज्म, विच स्पेसिस यू हैव सेलेक्टेड. देन नंबर एंड सेक्स ऑफ एनिमल इन ईच ग्रुप, हाउ मच एनिमल यू हैव टेकन एंड वॉट वॉज देयर सेक्स, दैट दिस थिंग्स यू हैव टू रिकॉर्ड इन टू दिस इन्वेस्टिगेटर ब्राउचर. देन यूनिट डोज गिवन टू दैट एनिमल स्पेसिस मिलीग्राम पर केजी. ओके, ऑल ऑफ यू नो डोज इज टोटली डिपेंड अपॉन द वेट ऑफ एनिमल एंड इट इज कैलकुलेटेड एज पर वेट ऑफ योर एनिमल. सो हाउ मच मिलीग्राम यू हैव गिवन और यू हैड गिवन ड्यूरिंग यूअर एनिमल स्टडी टू दिस पर्टिकुलर स्पेसिस दैट डोज यू हैव टू रिकॉर्डेड एंड इट इज नथिंग बट यूअर यूनिट डोज पर के जी ऑफ यूअर एनिमल. देन रूट ऑफ एडमिनिस्ट्रेशन, देन ड्यूरेशन ऑफ डोजिंग, देन इंफॉर्मेशन ऑन सिस्टमिक डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन, हाउ योर ड्रग इज डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड इन टू द बॉडी. ओके, आफ्टर परफॉर्मिंग योर फार्माकोकाइनेटिक स्टडी यू विल कम टू नो दैट हाउ योर ड्रग इज डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड. देन ड्यूरेशन ऑफ पोस्ट एक्सपोजर फॉलो. नाउ दिस पोस्ट एक्सपोजर फॉलो अप रिजल्ट्स इंक्लूडिंग फॉलोइंग एस्पेक्ट्स लाइक नेचर एंड फ्रिक्वेंसी ऑफ फार्माकोलॉजिकल एंड टॉक्सिकोलॉजिकल इफेक्ट, देन सिवियरिटी और इंटेंसिटी ऑफ फार्माकोलॉजिकल एंड टॉक्सिकोलॉजिकल इफेक्ट, टाइम टू ऑनसेट ऑफ इफेक्ट, देन वॉट इज रिवर्सिबिलिटी इफेक्ट, देन ड्यूरेशन ऑफ दैट इफेक्ट, हाउ मच टाइम योर डोज इज गिविंग यू फार्माकोलॉजिकल इफेक्ट, देन वॉट इज डोज रिस्पॉन्स. देन नॉन क्लिनिकल फार्माकोलॉजी समरी एस्पेक्ट्स ऑफ दिस इन्वेस्टिगेशनल प्रोडक्ट एंड वेयर अप्रोप्रिएट इट्स सिग्निफिकेंट मेटाबोलाइट स्टडीड इन एनिमल शुड बी इंक्लूडेड. देन फार्माकोकाइनेटिक एंड प्रोडक्ट मेटाबोलिज्म इन एनिमल, समरी ऑफ फार्माकोकाइनेटिक एंड बायोलॉजिकल ट्रांसफॉर्मेशन मीन्स मेटाबोलिज्म ऑफ योर इन्वेस्टिगेशन प्रोडक्ट इन ऑल स्पेसिस स्टडीड यू हैव टू रिकॉर्ड इट. ओके, रोडेंट स्पेसिस माइट बी सिलेक्टेड और नॉन रोडेंट, यू हैव टू कंपाइल दैट डेटा एंड रिकॉर्ड इन टू दिस इन्वेस्टिगेशनल ब्राउचर. देन डिस्कशन ऑफ फाइंडिंग्स शुड एड्रेस एब्सॉर्प्शन एंड लोकल एंड सिस्टमिक बायो अवेलेबिलिटी ऑफ इन्वेस्टिगेशनल प्रोडक्ट and its metabolites and the relationship to pharmacological and toxicological findings in the animal species. Then toxicological study includes what type of adverse effect generated because of your investigational drug or investigational products. Then summary of this investigational drug related with this toxicological effect into these different animal species should be described into this brochure. Then it is related with single dose, repeated dose, then carcinogenicity, then special studies like sensitization and irritancy, then reproductive toxicity, genotoxicity. Genotoxicity means there is a mutation in the animal because of change into the genetic material. Then effects in human a thorough discussion of known effects of investigational product in human should be provided including information on pharmacokinetic, then metabolism, pharmacodynamics, then dose response, safety, efficacy and other pharmacological activities. Where possible, a summary of each completed clinical trial should be provided. Okay. means the data generated regarding safety, efficacy, pharmacological activity during clinical trial. Okay, when you are testing your drug in human being, that data also you have to record into this investigator brochure. Then pharmacokinetic and product metabolism in humans. Okay, previously we have discussed about this pharmacokinetic metabolism of drug in animal, in different species of animal. A summary of information on pharmacokinetic of investigational product should be presented, and including following things if available, like pharmacokinetic, bioavailability, then population subgroups, then in population subgroup consist of age groups, gender, then impaired organ function is there in some population, then interaction like product and food and drug interaction, then other pharmacokinetic data like a result of population study performed within this clinical trial. Then very very important, that is safety and efficacy. Summary information should be provided, your investigation product is safe, then pharmacodynamically good, it is having good efficacy, then dose response that were obtained from preceding trial in human into healthy volunteer and as well as into the patient. Okay, this all data you have to generate in case of your healthy volunteer also, and in patient also, and that you have to record. Then marketing experience. This investigational voucher should first of all identify countries where you want to sell this product. Okay, in which market you want to sell this product. Then any significant information arising from market use should be summarized, and that information is related with the formulation, dosage form, then route of administration and adverse product reaction, and it is recorded into this IB. Then IB should also identify all the countries where investigational product did not receive approval or registration for marketing or was withdraw from market registration. Okay, in such a type of the cases also, then summary of data and guidance for investigators, this section should provide overall discussion of non-clinical and clinical data related with this investigational product. This summary consists of all data, pharmacokinetic, pharmacodynamic, toxicological study related with this investigational drug in preclinical development and in or non-clinical development and clinical development, and all data is summarized into this summary of your IB. Then IB provide investigator a clear understanding and a possible risk adverse reactions, observation and precaution needed for clinical trial. Okay, if you have a data with you of non-clinical study, then investigator will come to know that which type of the precautions are required to take during human studies or during clinical trials. This is all about investigator brochure. Thank you.